No one was injured following an afternoon garage fire yesterday in Bellevue. The Green Bay Metro Fire Department says around 12:30 p.m. yesterday, crews responded to a fire near the area of Commercial Way. There was reportedly an extensive fire coming from a garage. Officials say it was put out within 10 minutes. The cause of the fire was reportedly improper storage of cooking materials.